When doctors and other medical providers take care of patients, they're on the leading and obviously most visible end of the entire healthcare system. That's always looking for new ways to improve outcomes for the people it serves. Hello, welcome back to another edition of Electric TV. As always, I'm your host, Dominic Gerritano. You know, the NECA IBEW team is involved in a myriad of projects that make an impact on our communities, but perhaps none more than those in the healthcare industry. And just in a few short months, a new facility is going to open up to start welcoming patients in Tucson, Arizona. When completed, Banner University Medical Center will be a state-of-the-art hospital that will deliver the latest healthcare to people in the surrounding area. The $443 million, 675,000 square foot facility will include more than 200 new patient rooms, new operating and recovery rooms, a new intensive care unit, new women and infant services, and new diagnostic imaging and radiology. The NECA IBEW Powering America team is involved in some advancements in our industry which will help bring the project to reality. The Banner University Medical Center Tower is an integrated project delivery, a process where the main stakeholders are all brought into the same room at the outset. The owners, architects, engineers, and construction team determine cost, design, planning, and scheduling, and then turn the plans over to the building information modeling team.
Our construction team has the model actually in their hands. Through the computerized workstations that we've implemented on the team, we drive that technology into their hands via multiple platforms on the software side. They're actually walking around with the model in their hands, checking their installations as they go to eliminate conflicts and potential rework after the fact.
It's all digital age. Everything was worked off of BIM. There was a lot more collaboration amongst all trades. Everything was kind of factored in prior, and then trying to work to make sure we follow that line and keeping everything intact and going forward with it.
What's central to the ultimate success of the project is the stakeholders are involved from the get-go. They remain active throughout. They're on site, monitoring progress, resolving issues, and streamlining the construction effort. The end result is building relationships and building trust.
One of the greatest challenges we faced here on this job is just the volume and size of it. Getting the information out to the field and the teams in a proactive and real-time manner. We've been able to do that utilizing real-time servers and software, using Bluebeam, iPads, and what we call computer on wheels.
Once the Banner Health University Medical Center opens its doors, it will do so with the confidence that it has the electrical and communication systems that not only support its mission today, but in the future as well.
In terms of the technology changing, the biggest concern in most hospitals is the operating rooms and the modality rooms, where the physicians in the hospital are always looking for the latest and greatest technology, so those are procured late in the design process. What we did is we built in some flexibility, so regardless of the vendor that they chose after the fact, the construction would be able to accommodate it once it was built out.
The Powering America team is behind countless projects, large and small, from coast to coast. But there's just something a little extra when those projects directly affect the well-being of an entire community.
It's one of the main reasons that we do what we do, right, is to turn these types of projects over to a community that will serve it for decades to come. Not only is the use of the facility going to help the Tucson area, it's going to help them in terms of jobs and in terms of education of up-and-coming nurses and doctors in the future.
The most exciting thing about this project is that for the Tucson area and the surrounding communities, they're going to have a brand new facility. And that's something to be very excited about, and I'm glad to be a part of that.
Every job we build to the best of our capacity. This is a life care facility, so it is huge. It affects every person in the community. So for us to have that project, it's just a great opportunity.
That's all for this edition. Be sure to follow us on social media, behind the scenes extras and industry information. Tucson, Arizona, Dominic Gerritano. We'll see you next time.